I am 19 years old. I'm a freshman at Huntington University studying elementary education, and I was diagnosed with osteosarcoma, which is a form of bone cancer in my left humerus head, so it's up in my shoulder. It was just very much a go, go, go experience. And so then I got to grow with all the Parkview employees, whether that be here in PCI or in PRMC on the oncology unit. I just absolutely fell in love with all of them. They all were super amazing and super nice and very welcoming. They were absolutely amazing. I don't know how else to describe them. A couple of the nurses were telling me about how a person that has been getting treatment or is helping or like a caregiver of somebody getting treatment can design the shirt for the upcoming year. And they're like, you should totally do it. We think that you'd be great at it. And so I was like, yeah, I'll take a stab at it and I'll try it. I used to design shirts for my 4-H club. And so Custom Ink was a friend of mine for sure with coming up with a design. My mom would walk down the hallway of the showcases and be like, okay, these are what previous years have done, and just to help keep the ideas flowing. When I was diagnosed, I was looking for a sarcoma awareness photo to post with me smiling in like one of my senior photos that I had. And I came across this image. And so I tried to replicate that as much as I could, but also giving it my own take and my own spin and a PCI spin at that as well. Cancer is stubborn, just like the image on the shirt, but there is a way to get rid of it, and that as long as you keep a positive mindset and that you never stop fighting, it all will be good. Or at least that's what I like to think. So I know that that's not always the case, but it is always great to have a positive mindset because that in turn can help a lot. Being able to spread a positive light on something so dark and so grim and unpleasant is something that can help. Maybe people smile when they're going through a bad day, and having a nurse walk by and see, oh, that's my color, or thank you for wearing that today. I needed to remind myself that. That's what I'm hoping comes from this shirt, and that's what I'm hoping to give these future patients and the current patients and past patients. A Bible verse that I'd like to leave you guys with that I needed to hear when I was reading through the book of Matthew was Matthew 6:34, and it says, so do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will bring its own worries. Today's trouble is enough for today. Remember to take each thing that you're going through day by day, because at the end of the day, you only have today. Tomorrow is not promised, whether you are in the best health of your life or you're not. Tomorrow is never promised. And you just have to live today to its fullest.